So I'd like to make this one of the longer improvs that I sometimes do. These are kind of a, think of it, I guess, as like a personal kind of journey or a voyage. It's really, you know, as I've said before about improv, it's really for you, right? So one of the things that this is for me is a kind of meditation. And also, there's a slight bit of hope that some people think it sounds cool, but, you know, it's not for everyone, and that's totally fine. With the bigger improvs, you know, a lot of times you can find a larger thread to follow. I did an improv recently based on just sort of this short little theme, and I managed to keep that going for a while. Okay, so you know, start like that and you kind of keep going with it. A lot of different things that you could do instead of. Yeah, you can vary a lot of different things. But sometimes I've been, as I'm doing a long improv, I start to feel a little bit of a narrative to it. Is this like an opera? Is this a play? Is this just kind of like is it a series of images? I do hope that if you do like some of my improv, that you can connect the sound you're hearing to an image, and I do that a lot of the time, not purposely as something I have to do, but as something that just occurs naturally when you're playing, and you think, wow, this really sounds like longing or, you know, jumping off a cliff into the water or something. So anyway, I'll make this one of the longer ones. I hope you do enjoy it. If you don't, so sorry. But you can also, if you skip around a bit, you're gonna hear me playing in a few different styles. So there might be something an hour in or whatever that you prefer. So, you know, feel free to listen or, you know, or not. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Bye.